Hello and welcome to OS Map Skills Understanding Symbols. Let's have a look at an area in northern Scotland. This is the OS map of the area around Nairn and Forres. The scale is 1 to 50,000. These symbols show general information. These symbols show different types of road. These symbols are to do with railways. These symbols are to do with tourist information. These are abbreviations like P for post office. These are to do with rivers and coastline. These tell you about contours and heights. About 7 kilometers from the coast, there's a village with little buildings like this. It's surrounded by farmland and forestry, and its name is Corder. This is the kirk in the village. The church has a tower. On the map, it's shown with a cross and a black square. This is the village shop. On the map, it's shown with a P for post office. This is the pub, the Corder Tavern. It's shown with PH, public house. This is the castle. It's famous thanks to William Shakespeare. The castle is labelled and it's hatched in blue. Just south of the castle is a little golf course, 9 holes. It is labelled on the map with a blue flag. There's one more thing to point out. The war memorial on the edge of the village. It's marked with a circle and the letters MEML.
This is a town called Nairn. It is on the coast of the Murray Firth. There are approximately 10,000 people in Nairn. The extent of the town is clearly shown on the map.
This is the railway station built in the Victorian period. It's shown on the map with a red circle on a black line.
This is the bus station. It's the red symbol next to museum. Next to the police station, there is the community centre. It gives you information. There is an eye in blue in a box with an arrow pointing to its location. The high street has the town hall. It is marked with a capital TH.
Here is one of the main churches. It has a tower. Look for the cross with the black square.
This is a factory which makes whiskey. It's called a distillery. It's marked on the map, distillery. You can see the individual buildings.
This is the hospital. It has an accident and emergency section. The building is outlined in black and it has HOSPL. This is Castle Stewart. The castle sits right next to the road, shaded in orange. This is a factory processing timber. You can see from the map it sits right next to the railway line. This is Castle Stewart Golf Course. It was opened in 2009. It's had the Scottish Open twice in 2012 and 2013. It's not marked on the map. This map was published in 2008. Ordnance Survey have to constantly update their maps as things change. This is Findhorn Bay. It takes up a large area on the map. On the east shore, there is the village of Findhorn. The map shows the layout of the village.
This is the bay at Ardersier. Here it is on the map.
This is a primary route called A96. It's shown in green on the map. This is a secondary route. It's marked as the B9090 on the map. This is a smaller local road. It is shaded yellow. This is a narrow lane. It also is shaded yellow. This woodland track is marked with dashed black lines. OS maps give you a huge amount of information. Try and get the OS map for your local area so you can explore routes and different places. You will find the symbols really helpful.